Here's the last at bat for Joe Panik in last night's game. This is when he tweaked it. And he really started to feel it as he was going down the line. So he backed off it. And at the end of the game, he didn't think it was that big of a deal, but it was something that you had to address.